feels less encouraging when you can see their faces.
They want us to move to Ohio, the home state of 8 people who became president just so they didn't have to stay living there?